What's up, y'all? It's Fort Worth family in the building. It's the kid, Big Boss Fable, man. Fort Worth Fabian. I'm back with a reaction video, man. Shout out to the family, man. Shout out to the squad, man. We here, you know what I'm talking about? Hey, we ain't wasting no time. We getting right to it, bro. So with that being said, we have Elvis Presley, Johnny B. Good. This is from Aloha from Hawaii, live in Honolulu, man. Check out my more recent reactions from Aloha from Hawaii. Check out my Elvis playlist. You can find that. The link to that in the description to the video. Like, comment, subscribe. Show support to the channel, man. We're about to hit 10K very soon. Merchandise will be unlocked and released at that moment. Dang. That's when the merch bar is going to be released on my channel. And I could have been had merch, but I feel like the best way to roll out merch is through the merch bar. So, hey. All that aside, let's get into the reaction. Hey, look at them pants, boy. All right, this is a popular song. Over my head. That means it went over my head. I can't tell you how, if I had a penny for every time I mentioned it, this time I've heard a song, but I didn't know the association with the artist, I'd be a multi-millionaire right now. I would be bawling. We lie, no lie. So, this is a good, I've never seen it perform live though, so that's the exception, man.
His mama told him one day you will be a man, and you will be the leader of a big old band. Many people coming from a miles around, they hear you playing music when the sun goes down. Maybe one day your name will be in light, say, Johnny B. Good tonight. Go, 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 go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, let it go.
That's Elvis Presley, Johnny B. Good, Aloha from Hawaii, live in Honolulu, 1973, man. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter at Fort Worth Fabian. I rock with this. Short, sweet, to the point. You know, you could never miss with Elvis. You could never go wrong with Elvis. There you go, man. I've uploaded a lot of Elvis content for y'all today, man. Just keep checking out my content. Keep engaging with the stuff. It's never going to slow down. It's never going to stop. With that being said, I appreciate everybody rocking with me. Hit the subscribe button. It's the button that says subscribe, and it's red. And after you hit it, you know, you hit the bell. If you hit the bell, you get notified about my postings. You can turn on all notifications or some notifications. Now, I've been getting notified from a lot of my subscribers that they're telling me that they don't get notifications about when I post. So maybe there's a difference. You have to hit all notifications. If you hit all the notifications, you're probably going to see everything I'm uploading. If you just do some notifications, YouTube algorithm is going to pick and choose. And I've even heard, according to research I've done on my own, in just terms like subscribers are not going to always be shown your content or your uploads. Subscribers are, even if you're notified. I don't know which one it is necessarily, but I know there's some pocket in there, some gray area where it doesn't matter. Even if you're tuned in or if you're a subscriber notified, videos are still not gonna pop up in your notifications. So I don't know, man, take it up with YouTube on that. But what I would recommend doing is turning on all notifications. If you're just doing some notifications, you're not gonna catch it. If you turn on all notifications, you're more likely just to see everything I upload, which is gonna be a lot of stuff because I upload a lot, you know what I mean? But if you're really trying to stay in tune with Elvis reactions, just go to the playlist. Everything is going to be streamlined to the playlist. Everything I have in terms of like the majority of big stuff I react to gets streamlined to playlists, man. But so check out my playlist. So yeah, man, much love, peace. Everybody take it easy. God bless.